comes the sun and I say it's all right. Good morning, afternoon, evening, everyone. Another Sunday Day Team match here, and this time it's against ARmania13. And this was the fellow that I told you about, you know, with the 13 in his name and that he got hacks and stuff. Well, not really hacks, but, you know, Condom is God and, you know, just destroys teams. So, yeah, I taunt, stop him from setting up Stealth Rocks. I then set up the Sun, go to Ice Tired now, just so to take the Bullet Punch, and, yeah, so I just U-turn out now because, you know, I predict the explosion. But then I thought, wait, as soon as Demon of the Fire was coming, I was like, crap, this thing carries attack EV, he's not like a Zelf, so he might actually kill me. But I live with 2 HP and I was just like, oh my god, Demon of Fire is just win. Seriously, Heatran is just, I don't know, I love Heatran now. He's like, I love him. So I go for the Fire Blast, it misses, and that's just like, ugh, please. But I was like, because he switched him in on the Heatran, I was just like, he might have a... must have a sash or something. So I just send in face plus palm, you know, expecting a sash, not expecting to kill him or anything, but it turns out he doesn't carry a sash, so, you know, that's kind of a fail, because Heatran might have been able to destroy his team. But oh well, looking at the Dustmon now, I think he might have actually been very helpful. But, yeah. So he pain splits me, that sucks, and I was just like, please, just don't suck, because it's stall. Just die already! I then send in Batman version 4, Fire Punch. Considering Sun is up, it didn't do nothing at all. So yeah, I then taunt the Dustmar just to stop him from pain splitting me and doing other stuff to me, which I won't like. Yeah, Sun phase, which is bad, so I just send in Ice Tire to get it back up again. But first Stealth Rock, because I know Ice Punch and Fire Punch isn't going to do Jaffa Cakes all to me. Seriously, it's not going to touch me, because Ice Tired is so damn sexy. I then yawn to force him to switch, he fire punches, and I'm just like, yeah, alternate between the punches all you like, and it's not going to do nothing. So he withdraws, I then set up some Sunny Days, and Shuckle takes a hell of a lot from Stealth Rock. And that's neutral as well. Or is it, wait. Rock on, oh yeah, no, it is super effective, isn't it? So yeah, he's going to take a quarter. Yeah. So he takes up his rocks, which I don't really care about. Nothing takes serious damage from Stealth Rocks on my team. I then solo in the Shuckle, and it does a fair amount of damage, actually. But he encores Victory Bell on the solo beam, which is the worst thing you could do, because then he just starts going on a rampage now. He just like starts going solo beam, solo beam, solo beam, and starts destroying his team. So yeah, that's pretty much it now. Condom once again swept the whole team by itself. That's pretty amazing. And I was even saying, like, before, that Victory Bell might be the weakest link, the weak link in this team. So, yeah. I Solar Beam, and I get a crit with that. Don't know whether it matters. Depends what move he used. If he used a Fire Punch, it doesn't matter, because he would have been so damaged that Tangrowth would have been able to kill him. He then sends in Gyarados. I just Solar Beam that. He's going to die. And then, remember I was saying what Snags did, like, last time? When he run on his last mon. Well, look what this dude does. Yes, how gay.